All right, guys, the Ford Cummins is in. Got it kind of rigged up right now just so it'll run. And I need a new radiator hose. But it's working for now. And down here, I had to put this long-ass radiator hose with the piece of exhaust pipe all the way up to there. So that's what I did on that. Alright, so go ahead and fire it up. Starts right up. Rev it up. Yeah, I know wiring's a mess, but trying to figure it out. There you go, she's running. That's it. See y'all later. Bye.